you that
yes,
point.
He did.
The bottom line is Chris Benoit was embarrassed that Austin out-wrestled the so-called greatest technical wrestler in the WWE today.
Oh,
okay.
Dear.
Wants the rattlesnake, I think, so bad King he can taste it. And don't forget the storied history between these two men, Y2J and Chris Benoit. Who'll ever forget the best 2 out of 3 falls matchup when the crossface and the walls of Jericho were both applied?
Well, a lot of emotions, a lot of personal issues in this ring right now between all four of these guys. All 3 guys and the one monster.
The self-proclaimed greatest technical wrestler in the World Wrestling Federation today, Chris Benoit, goes to work against Jericho. And really have no argument here, although I have to say on Raw Monday night, Stone Cold Steve Austin proved on that night that he was better than Benoit, technically.
Well, just on that night.
Shot from Chris Jericho, Y2J, just shows you that anything can happen to the World Wrestling Federation. And here comes Stone Cold. Benoit wanted Austin, and he's going to get him right here, right now.
Well, you remember back to that match. I think Stone Cold can thank his lucky stars that one time when that criminal crossface was locked in on Austin, he was just happened to be lucky enough to be close to the ropes to break that hold, or he would have lost.
Well, Benoit did have the crossface locked in, and you're right, Austin did take everything he had to get to the ropes, and here comes Austin. No wrestler moves there. Straight ahead, brawling by the rattlesnake. Oh, next drop toe hold by Chris Benoit. Floats over into the chin lock on Austin.
Oh, some more than that wrestling. Look at this. But I think Benoit's ready for him tonight.
A rattlesnake going right back to the left arm. Missed for the clothesline.
See there?
Benoit says, not tonight. What did he say? Schooled in a Benoit 101?
Benoit was man enough to admit that he makes mistakes. We told that to Lillian earlier. But I don't think he'll make any tonight. He won't underestimate the wrestling ability of the rattlesnake.
I don't think you will ever question the heart of Chris Benoit. He's a rabid wolverine.
Heart.
He's relentless.
I think he's heartless.
Oh, look at this now. Drops up behind Austin. And the rattlesnake and Benoit locked up in the center of the ring. Benoit knocking Austin down with a shoulder block.
Good tackle there.
Up over the top. Austin misses Benoit, the quicker of the two men. Walked right into that. Austin slamming Benoit down middle of the ring. Hooks the leg. Here's the cover. And Benoit gets the shoulder up before a count of 3. Been some night on SmackDown. King, new Intercontinental Champion crowned. The one Billy Gunn. The Rock, after a surprising matchup, William Regal gave Rock all he could handle. And look at the flying tag by King.
Here we go.
The big red machine in, and the monster hammers away on Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Well, we've seen a lot here tonight. What about that? Oh, man, that food fight. I think McKinley had obviously OD'd on whipped cream or something.
It's become a WWF tradition, so to speak, that Thanksgiving food fight. We were in the middle of it last year out here. And Kane, the big red machine, whipping Austin across the ring.
No.
Went for the boot. Austin countered. Kane down, and here comes the rattlesnake. Oh, last shot. And Austin wisely going to work on the leg of the big man to keep him off his feet.
Got to do to that monster. keep him grounded if you can.
Stone Cold Steve Austin working on the left leg of Kane, who's been on this campaign to disfigure Y2J.
I wonder why I singled out Y2J.
He's one of the beautiful people, so to speak. That's what Kane calls it.
Kane's never given me any problems. Look
that
at me.
Say something.
Oh, wait a minute.
Stone Cold struggling to his feet and a shot by the 7-footer Kane to the Texas Rattlesnake. Look at this! Who does press? And the right hand is by Stone Cold to the side of the head of Kane. Benoit to the ring. And he caught a right hand by Austin as well. And Austin, the Rattlesnake, is cooking.
And I think he just, put his foot up. I thought he just called for Y2J just to come in the ring, but he's calling for the foot.
Jericho Austin working in the team, Y2J against Kane. We talked about it before, King. Kane has really unleashed this wild side of Chris Jericho, this dark side. Jericho fighting for survival against Kane, the man who wants to disfigure him.
Oh, man.
Into the turnbuckle, the Big Red Machine. Jericho going for a ride. Nice counter by Y2J. He goes to work on that left leg that Stone Cold softened up a bit ago.
You're right. Look at this. Here comes some of that dark side. I mean, it's almost as if when it comes to... Oh, look out. Not going to be good. Oh,
and shoving Chris Jericho out of the ring. And Benoit Jericho now. Jericho flooring Benoit with the right hand.
And Kane has just got unbelievable power in those legs of his.
Yeah, what power, though, from the Big Red Machine Kane. Find it hard pressed to find anyone with a power here in the World Wrestling Federation like Kane has, except perhaps Kane's brother, The Undertaker. And I'll tell you, Kurt Angle and Edge Christian tonight dug themselves a pretty big hole concerning The Undertaker.
You got that right.
Here comes the Rabid Wolverine, and a shot for good measure by Kane. Chris Benoit never smiles. I've never seen him break a smile unless it's been that sick, twisted smile.
Right. And earlier you said he had a big heart. I'm telling you, Chris Benoit is heartless. He's cold, he's calculated. He's like the Grinch. His heart is about three sizes too small.
Well, I agree with the King. I didn't mean a big heart in the way that he felt sympathy for people. Right. I mean a big heart, the guy never gives up. He's always in the matchup. And here comes Kane in off the tag by Benoit.
Benoit feels no sympathy for anybody, nor does Kane.
Stone Cold, like a lion waiting to get in. Kane whipping Y2J across the ring, misses right hand. Here comes Jericho. Flew right into that one.
This is going to be bad.
Jericho trying to get to the corner to attack Austin. Trying to stack of potatoes. Kane. Nobody hold for the elbow. Y2J rolling out of the way. Can he get to the Rattlesnake? And Kane again. And a right hand to Austin.
Oh, boy.
That just angered the Rattlesnake. Referee Mike Chioda trying to keep the Rattlesnake out of the ring. What's an official tag?
And a fortunate opportunity for that heartless Chris Benoit to come in and work over Y2J.
Well, Benoit working over Y2J. The legal man is Kane up to the top rope. Jericho struggling to his feet. Look out, the Big Red Machine gonna fly. Jericho into a clothesline. And Kane into the cover, hooks the leg. And the Rattlesnake breaks up the three count.
That would have been a three count, Richard. You're right, Kane flew halfway across the ring.
Stone Cold wants it so bad, King. He can taste it. All this pent-up emotion that's been boiling inside Austin all week long.
What about this official getting right in Austin's face? He's really throwing his authority around.
Jericho, a flying elbow to the forehead of Benoit. Can Jericho get to Austin? Here comes Kane. Austin, he must attack. Austin off the tag. Wait a minute.